Between July of 2017 and June 2018, the city picked up 22,000 tons of illegally dumped items and a whopping 52,000 tires.
It costs us a lot to clean it up. It's probably several thousand dollars to go clean up a whole dump truck full of stuff.
And then the city has to take it to their own two dumps and pay to have it taken care of.
A very time-consuming proposition, so we're trying to put an end to the illegal dumping that goes on in our alleys.
The city put up 100 new high-quality cameras to catch dumpers, and Mayor Krewson says it's working. They are catching people dumping everything from tires, mattresses, and construction debris.
We're taking them to court, we're fining them, and we're letting them do some community service cleaning up some alleys.
The fines are $500, and guess where many of the guilty are coming from? Surrounding counties. One even came from Bonterre. They all have their reasons, but a county dump site I spoke with today says their prices have been rising. Their price, $100 for up to a ton.
If you have a dump truck full of stuff that you took out of somebody's basement and you don't want to pay the fee to take it to a dump, then you go around the corner or across town and you dump it in somebody's alley.
The mayor also says St. Louis City residents need to be vigilant as well in reporting dumping if they see it. She says people can simply call the Citizen Service Bureau.